Hey guys, what's up? In case you've been wondering what I've been doing lately, I've been in the studio writing songs in Spanish and English. Actually, I want to be able to do two albums at the same time, hopefully even release an English album and a Spanish album combined. And we're also setting up a tour in Europe and Mexico, which I'm truly looking forward to. You know, I love to tour. And hopefully I want to visit other places that I haven't been to in a long time. I would like to go to, for example, Australia, India. After that, I'm going to go back in the studio. And like I said, I'm truly just in the beginning of the project of making these two albums. So hopefully I'm going to get some time off to just concentrate on the songwriting. What I look for on YouTube, I look for a lot of music videos. Obviously, you can't watch nowadays on TV. You don't see music videos anymore. So I always go on YouTube to check out new music from artists or watch videos or watch performances. That's my favorite thing to do on YouTube. We just shot a video that's out on the internet with Sierra. The song's called Taking Back My Love. It was a fun process. Sierra's been great. She's easy to work with and she's fun. She knows what she wants. I feel like it's one of one of the better videos I've done, and the reason why I say this is because it's real, and I think it's what happens to a lot of couples.